teenage boy was checking his fishing net when he felt a sudden pain in his groin. Blood started gushing from the wound, and when he got out of the water, he discovered that he was missing part of his genitals. He'd been sliced as if by some kind of blade. The culprit, unseen. On the Mekong River in Cambodia, I'm on the trail of a creature that has apparently been mutilating people for decades. And my investigation has led me to a surprising culprit. Like the voracious piranha, the tiny freshwater pufferfish punches well above its weight.
Something just got me. I don't know what that was. I think that could have been a catfish spine or something.
With the net freed from snags, it's time to haul it in and find out what we've caught. There's a huge variety of fish, but only one of them interests me.
This is something different.
This is the fish, they tell me, that's been biting people here. Behind its harmless appearance, this pint-sized animal packs some vicious weaponry. This is not a fish to be trifled with.
Just being very careful here, just hoping it doesn't move suddenly. But I can see very clearly now those mouth parts.
Now that I've got one, I want to test its bite.
Oh, that was a very graphic demonstration. That's almost cut that fish in half. It's actually gone through the backbone.
This fish has a piranha-like ability to slice off bits of flesh in the blink of an eye.
And looking at that, that triangular wound, I'm left in no doubt that if any part of me were to touch those jaws, it would just slice clean through.